I'm Denise Koch. President Trump nominates a University of Maryland professor to a Treasury Department post. The White House revealed the intent to nominate Michael Falkender to be Assistant Secretary of the Treasury for Economic Policy yesterday. He has a doctorate in finance and is currently the Associate Dean of Master's Programs and a professor. Much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.